Welcome back to the Garageband Talk Show. Today's guest, we've got the curtains.
So, how long have you guys been working with music?
Wow. That's great.
Dude, what the hell? I told you to stay off our turf. Time to take our name. Go handle.
And we're back with another episode of the Garageband Talk Show.
Nate is dead. I'm the new Nate, right, Dalen?
Right, Vanessa. Right.
Good. Okay, so on today's show, we have the Blinds.
How you doing?
Okay, well, that was that.
My name's Jacob Jimenez. I do the singing, well, I attempt to sing, and I play the guitar in the band Blinds. And then we have...
I'm Sky. I'm God in the band. I dictate the band, and I play the drums.
Yeah, my name's Vince. I don't do anything.
Dude, who are you?
I thought we were friends.
Who let you out of your kennel? Get out! Go! Go! Now!
Doesn't even go here. Oh my god.
What a guy. Alright, so welcome to the show, guys.
Yeah, thank you for coming out.
Thank you for having us.
Alright, so, who are you guys?
My name's Jed.
No, really. Who are you? I need you to think deep down. Who are the Blinds?
Should they know what our real profession is?
I don't know about that.
We're assassins, part-time. Also part-time pizza delivery boys.
Alright, well, awesome.
So, that's how we roll.
Cool, well.
What about beach and ball?
Beach and ball.
What are we talking about beach and ball?
Crepes! We make crepes.
Alright. You should make us some crepes after this.
Well, you see, we only make crepes for people that are going to, you know, soon.
Fair enough. Alright. You can kill us afterwards if you want.
No, that's fine. It's just fine by us.
Alright, so you guys are from Artesia, right?
Yes.
Artesia, California.
Yes, sir.
Sponsor us. All of Artesia, California.
They don't even like us.
So how's that going for you guys?
Well, my neighbors hate us, that's for sure. But that's okay. They'll remember us. When I say us, I mean me. We don't acknowledge him.
So who came up with the name?
I actually came up with the name. I was staring at Jacob's face here, and I was just like, man, I wish something was covering it. And I was like, what could cover this? And I looked over on the floor, because he's pretty lazy, so he doesn't like to, you know, do any chores around. And there was dirty blinds on the floor. I was like, blinds could cover his face.
Awesome. That was about your sister, but that wouldn't have gone too well. We would have mixed it up with Twisted Sister.
Twisted Sister.
Twisted Sister.
So, what kind of music do you guys play?
We are a mariachi band. No, all that good stuff.
Indie mariachi.
Indie
mariachi. Mariachi. Yes.
Oh, yeah, you know, we like Vicente Fernandez. That's the man. He tells stories of my people. When you have a bottle of tequila in hand, just gaze off into the sunset. But really, we're more of a hard garage rock band, indie garage rock.
Sure.
What our influence? What were your influences?
Let's see. Neil Young, for sure.
Young, I think lyrically wise, Neil Young is a master of words. For me, my influences are more. There's Eric Clapton.
Yeah.
Guitar wise, I always say Clapton is God to me. Some people say Jimmy Page. I say Eric Clapton. I'm more of a blues man. But what else? What else do you think influences our sound?
Probably Limp Bizkit.
Limp Bizkit.
For sure. I think a little bit of Nickelback here and there. More towards Fred Durst.
So one more influence that from him that I found it in his room. He has a lot of Boy George posters. And George Michael.
You promised you wouldn't bring up the Boy George stuff, dude. Seriously.
But, well, I had to bring that up just so that way you can make business.
Not a lot of people are allowed in my room. And you wouldn't do that. You did it.
That's why he wanted at first to become the George Michael tribute band, playing at a restroom near you.
Where were you on September 3rd, 1999? Did you like the weather that day?
Oh, the weather was great.
Liar! Blasphemy! Alright, so, have you guys played a lot of shows?
We play for my dad. He hates us. No. But,
Satan.
But, you know, we played a lot more. We played out in the IE area, even though we're LA Orange County border babies.
Yeah.
Out there, our sound, it's a little bit harder than everyone else's.
Can we take a second here to appreciate his memo?
It's not blonde exactly. It's more of a man hair pimple.
So, yeah, the man bun came around 1965 when people started doing psychedelics. And they were looking at themselves, and that's fabulous. And I'm not into fads or anything, but it's just contagious.
I think the man bun is a very good thing. Too bad I can't grow facial hair to complete it.
I invented the man bun. So, what's your guys' fan base like?
Mostly old men. But, you know, it varies. Sometimes we get older men. Well, he does.
Like a measuring, right?
Yeah. No, but our fan base, it consists a lot of college students find us appealing. Just because, you know, they have all that aggression, so they like the more aggressive type of music. So, I would say that's our fan base is mostly.
Do
you guys have you played any
well-known
venues? Well, actually, about 2 weeks ago, we played
the Whiskey. Okay.
Why don't you
want to
explain that experience?
No.
Well,
okay. Sorry, you can go
on. I can just say that I was so nervous because all of my idols played up there, and that after the show, I actually wanted to throw up.
Oh, wow.
I was so nervous. I mean, Zeppelin's played up there, The Doors, Nirvana, they've all played up there, so, but it was fun.
Okay, last question for you guys. Will you smash these phones?
Hi, my name's Jacob. I'm with the Blinds, and this song is called Crimson.
Been a while. Yeah, I need me. Hold
Sticking with us.
And with that,
this has been the Garageband Talk Show. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Go ahead and say your thoughts about it.